We are going to build a little seat for under here today. It needs to be obviously the size that'll fit underneath this little open area.
Well, obviously.
So it needs to be able to kind of nicely fit in there without obstructing out here. But then also, it's going to double as the final support piece for the rest of the bed. So as you can see, the bed is actually only 80 inches long in total, but it's 64 inches long with the pullout. And then we've got the toilet right here, which needs another little extension right here. So the idea will be to pull the chair that I'm about to build, put it here, take the back piece off the toilet, and it'll sit on top of the chair, hopefully balanced pretty nicely, and then that'll finish off the bed. Let's see how it goes. Super happy with the way that this seat turned out. I'm pretty thrilled also with the fact that I now have this storage on the inside. I'll probably put my laundry in there. I've seen other people do that, just keep my laundry bag in there and then all my dirty laundry in there. But it basically has created another useful use of a space that otherwise would have been just taken up by a chair or something. Now I have this awesome multifunctional, this is probably the most multifunctional thing in my van, in that it serves the purpose of being the last support for the bed, which works beautifully and is really secure, while also being my desk chair, while also being a place to put my dirty laundry. And I really like the white on blue. If you can tell, there's a theme in the van of this navy blue and then the white and then the dark wood. So hopefully that goes nicely. I think it looks nice. The no slide tool chest liner stuff, I'll put the link below. I use that in my cupboards or in my cabinets and also in the overhead space up here so that I can set things in there, and while I'm driving they have less chance of moving around. And then I also put some of it, just on a whim, I wanted to see if it would work, on the bottom of this chair so that it could slide around the floor of the van without scratching the floor and without having a lot of abrasion, but then also still hold still while driving. And I think it works really well. It kind of is too sticky to move on its own, especially with something inside of it while I'm driving, but it's easy enough to push around just while I'm, you know, inside the van. So another project done on the van, super happy with this. It was relatively straightforward. Probably the most complicated part was just making the lid so that it fits snugly and square inside the hole while still being easily removable without much give. But came along, a little hacking here and there, and one step closer to being on the road.